Hello, and welcome back. Let's go fucking... I forgot I gotta go kill the Dragon Knight armor. And then I also have to get... No buffs for you.
What's your bitch?
What? Easily enough taken care of. What are you? Souls? Fog. Pop over here. Murder. We just... Okay. Alright. Yep.
Big wallop.
Bonk. Bonk. What? Oh. No, I used the wrong thing. I'm an idiot. Alright. Much Titanite. Fuck. No chests. What is this? If only... I had a hit. Yeah. Oh yeah, this is bonfire next to bonfire. Is there anything out here? Boop. Boop. Quick little drop down. Oh. Said nothing. Rude. Making my way through. Bleh. Hmm. Oh yeah. I also forgot that there's a nothing actually. I don't know where that was going. I was just starting that to go somewhere and it just there's nowhere for that to go. It's just me, myself, and I. Ah, chunk. Nice. I can level up my sword again. I can feel the arrow coming. There it is. The most... Wow. Okay. Just dink him a little bit. What is happening? Just... Man, come on. What do you mean you get to heal? The regular enemies are just popping Estuses? What the fuck is this? What is this bullshit? Come on, fat guy, drop down. He just gets rid of him. He just says, fuck it. He doesn't care about his axes. Alright. You know what? I got what I wanted. I'm just gonna grab the souls. Yeah, those guys are pretty cool. Oh, there's a chest. Not breathing. Get an extra little outfit. Nice. Wallop. Wallop, wallop, wallop. Hello. You're gonna drop down again, aren't you? Yep. Bye. See you later, alligator. What is this? Souls. Nice. Titanite Chunks Part 2. Oh, hey, man. Goodbye. I can't even set that? That's crazy. What? You good? You just... Seven-hit combo? Just whacking away over there? Who threw the fireball at me? Because that wasn't nice. Hello. Also, bonk. Hey man, you know, you're just doing your job and I understand that, but sorry. Get the backstabs. Grab his long sword. Raw gem. Dragon's above me. Tough enemy ahead. Hello. Why did it unlock me? Go up here for a second and heal. You coming? What a nice guy. My reward? Twinkling Titanite. It looks like an invisible wall, but I don't think it is. Is it? Liar head. Yeah. I am my own liar. Ah, there's another chest. Okay, cool. We're good. What do you give me? Another one. Nice. Oh, there's multiple chests. Hang on. Alright, cool. We're good. Shield. Titanite scale. Cool. We're just gonna make my way through. Hello. Goodbye. What do you mean it doesn't move? That was a funny little trick you tried to pull there, bud. Nice. Just like stare at it for a little too long to make sure it's not gonna kill me. Huh. What are you? Anything over here? Negative? Cool. Is that like a drop down? Oh, it is a drop down, but that drops down to them. And I'm good. I don't want to do that. Hold on. This is also a drop down. This one works. Heal. Break my little ankies. Go back up to the Lothric Castle. We're gonna do something funny. We're gonna have this drop down. And keep going. Moving on. The longest elevator ride of my life. Oh, the divine blessing gives me a recharge on every rest. That's pretty good. Sun. Meter. I'll kill that after I defeat this boss. Actually, wait a minute. Don't be dumb, Zach. Does not open from that side. That's okay. So because it's all gooey and stuff. Can I just... That's not cool. All right. Did that kill the dragon? Are you also dead? Alright, that was the most abysmal throw I've ever done. But that's okay. Just.
No, you what? You motherfucker. I didn't see it breathe. Why? 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 You fucking douche.
Cool. What's your next attack gonna be, loser? Bonk. All right. Oh yeah, nice. I gave free mess. The fuck was that? In times like these, I like to homeward bone. All right, and welcome back. Time to go take on. Oh wait, hang on. Before I do that, let me fucking drop this back down. Before I forget. I love Mr. Dragon's Lair armor. Yep. You, sir, hurt a lot. Helps if I don't suck at this fight. And I'm just doing that right now as we speak. Come on. Oh, wait. No. Okay. Okay. No. You know. Okay. Sorry. one. One, two, three. Nope, can't hit that because I'll be attacked by all sides right now. Okay, yep. All right, what are you gonna do? All right, simple enough. I get my Dragon Slayer done and over with. We're gonna keep going. Bonfire next to bonfire. Classic DS3. Alright, it's gonna be a short one, but, you know, it is what it is. I guess we'll try to finish this out. Try and kill the brothers in the next part, and then just go straight into the final boss of the game. It'll be fun, exciting, and you know what they say in Egypt.